Near Observatory Brazil, time and date. Here we are again. Looking at amazing pictures. I have no idea what any of that is. If anyone has any ideas, let us know. But you can observe that up there is just freaky. Look at that. Look, without being all astronomers, but it looks like one big planet with 4 to 5 planets sort of at the back of it, orbiting it, if that makes sense. Just let me refresh and see what happens. Yep, still there. You know, the picture before was absolutely fantastic. Let's pull back a bit and we'll see it a bit better. I'm not sure if it's going behind the sun at the moment, but it sort of just popped out of nowhere about 15 minutes ago at the 2 o'clock position. Just literally just popped out of nowhere. Like it just sort of broke the horizon and came out of nowhere. Because it wasn't there when I started looking at it. I'll see if I can stop it. Yeah, missed it. Missed it again. Missed it again. There you go. That is one angry sun. What I'll do is I'll expand that a bit. Come out here a bit more. A bit hard to tell what it is. I know what it looks like, but you got one there, one there, that's three, one there, one there, one there, that's four, another one there, that's five. I'll leave it at that, guys, and I'll do some more video and better show you this other side first. Look at how many planets there are. Seriously. Wonder why the weather's screwed up. God bless. G'day, everybody. Sinera Observatory, Brazil. Time and date. Here we are again. Looking at amazing pictures. I have no idea what any of that is. If anyone has any ideas, let us know. But you can observe that up there is